Perplexity AI just announced a partnership with Rabbit and the Rabbit R1 device. Today, we're going to take a look at what that means. Before we get started, if you're hoping to learn more about the Rabbit R1, take a look at my last video, which we talked about that in depth. So what is Perplexity? It is an advanced search engine that uses AI to give you real-time information that's more tailored to your questions and your preferences. So you can think of it like Google, but with AI. And it's intended to be more of an assistant that saves you time with searches. It does this by using your entire conversation history and choosing the best sources out there to summarize information for you. For example, if we pop over to the actual search engine, what we'll do is plug in a question. So let's do something like, help me find the best hybrid SUV of 2024. And as you can see, it's kind of similar to ChatGPT, Bard, etc. The difference is it's giving you this information at the bottom, you know, which is similar, but it's also giving you the sources that it's finding it from. And you can easily access these sources. So it's kind of like again, using Google, but you just have this built-in AI addition. And what makes AI unique is you can ask follow-up questions. You know, whereas Google, you would just be doing a completely new Google search. You could ask a follow-up here and it would remember the history of your conversation. So a couple of other things to point out if we create a new thread or search here. The other things that you can do, number one, you can turn on a focus. So this is pretty cool. If you're hoping to specifically search academic results, writing results, Reddit, YouTube, etc., it lets you kind of hone in on those. You can attach images, text, PDF. And then lastly, there's a copilot feature as well. This copilot feature just makes things even better. So the quick search is what we were using before. And then copilot, again, is just making the whole system better. So quick search is for fast, basic answers. Copilot digs deeper. So it considers your preferences, dives deeper, and then delivers pinpoint results. And what it's gonna do when you put a question in is ask you follow-up questions to make sure it's getting exactly what you're looking for. And then it's searching many more sources and giving you a more pinpoint result because of this. So let's jump back over to our search and let's turn Copilot on and then let's ask it the same thing. So help me find the best hybrid SUVs of 2024. And you can see Copilot working. It's going to say, what specific aspects are you interested in? Let's go with price and fuel efficiency. So it's going to take those into consideration and come up with the responses based on that. Awesome. So again, it went over multiple websites, decided that these are the top answers. And if I wanted to ask a follow-up question, I could. And if we want to take a look at the steps that Copilot took, we could do that as well. Okay, so what will this do for Rabbit? First thing, I think it's just going to improve the data set that Rabbit has, which in turn should improve the quality of response that users get when using the device. The other big thing is it's going to provide access to real-time data. So you can think of ChatGPT. When they put a model out, they only have access to the date of the time that model was put out. And they use integration with Bing in order to get the real-time data. I think this is kind of a similar route that Rabbit's taking with Perplexity to get real-time data here. We don't know exactly what this is going to look like on the device itself, but hopefully videos to come or users that might be able to try Rabbit early will be able to show us footage of what that looks like. Perplexity is also offering a free year of their pro membership to the first 100,000 users that purchase a Rabbit R1. So what that means is unlimited Copilot questions, effortless file uploads, the the ability to choose between different AI models. So GPT-4, Claude, Gemini, Perplexity. And then lastly, for developers, there's the ability to get API credits. One of the major selling points of Rabbit is that it does not require a subscription fee. So I think people started to get nervous when Perplexity put out this 1 year free offer for the Pro Plan, thinking that, you know, after that first year or anyone who didn't make it into the first 100,000 users would have to continue with the Pro Plan to use it with the Rabbit device. But Rabbit did follow up with another tweet just saying that you do not need this Pro Plan to use it with the Rabbit R1. I guess my question personally is, are you going to have a far different experience using the R1 with the Pro Plan for Perplexity versus not? Or is that Pro Plan just intended for use, you know, outside of Rabbit in your browser? All in all, it's really exciting to see two AI companies work together to make both of their products better. Hopefully we'll have some more information coming soon about Rabbit, and stay tuned for more videos. As always, thank you so much for watching.